If your kids like to work out, have we got a personal trainer? If they're learning the alphabet, we can make it as easy as ABC. And when it's time to share,
I'll only play with it for a minute.
No, Zoe.
Everybody gets a turn on Sesame Street with all new home videos that are full of new ways for your kids to count, to dance, and to learn. Plus book and tape sets and audio for new ways to read and listen. From Sesame Street, the place where the laughter and the learning never end.
Play it again, Mom.
Sesame Street home videos and audio. Award-winning and original entertainment. Created especially for young imaginations. From Sony Wonder.
Hey, that looks good.
Yeah, Sesame Street home video.
Oh, I hope it snows. I hope it snows.
Christmas. Porridge roasting on an open fire.
Yeah, yeah, but chestnuts too.
Oh, I love the Christmas tree.
Yeah, and I love the toys under the tree.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I wish it was Christmas every day.
Me too.
Yep. Me too. Oh,
hold on, hold on. Christmas every day?
Yeah.
Didn't Elmo ever tell you the story about the time he saved Christmas? And then almost lost it again?
How did he do that?
Yeah, how?
Well, this is a very Christmassy story. It all began on a Christmas Eve on Sesame Street.
Hang a star upon the tree.
It's Christmas again.
Candy canes for you and me.
It's Christmas again. With jingle bells and country's milk and peace on earth to men. So wave the turkey leg and hop hurrah for mince and pumpkin pie. Santa Claus up in the sky. It's Christmas again.
Oh, let's go.
There you go.
Cookies look delicious, Mr. Hanford.
Great.
Thank you.
And Merry Christmas, Elmo.
Oh, Merry Christmas to you, too. Oh. Oh, hi. Elmo has lots of cookies to put near the chimney for Santa Claus. Whoa. Oh, this year, Elmo will definitely see Santa Claus go down the chimney and eat the cookies. Oh, Elmo won't fall asleep. No. Not like last year. Bye-bye. Gotta go home.
Dum dum dum. Elmo! Whoa, wait! Whoa! Those cookies too heavy for little monster like you to carry. Hey! How about me eat one cookie or two? You know, maybe lighten your load. Me only thinking of you, of course.
No cookie.
Oh, how about half a cookie? Maybe crumbs, okay?
No cookie. These cookies are for Santa Claus.
Oh. Oh, why you not say so? Cookies for Santa Claus. Say no more. Case closed. Hasta luego. Ho, 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 ho. Aha, me Santa Claus. Me come for cookies. you're doing matinee today. Ho, 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 ho. And a couple of ha-has. Okay, give me cookies.
No, no, you're not Santa Claus. You're Cookie Monster.
Oh, well. What the hey? Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
They're smiling Christmas faces and a lot of Christmas cheer.
Yuck, which really makes me grateful that it's only once a year.
So long, Bird. I'm going to Cincinnati to spend Christmas with my granny.
What? Yeah? You mean this is goodbye?
Yes, Bird. Goodbye.
Oh. Oh, Snuffy. Oh.
No. Oh, Bird. Oh. So long, Bird.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, old pal.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you too, Bird. A lot.
Oh, I'll miss you more. Christmas won't be the same without you. It'll be different. Oh, Snuffy.
Oh, Bird. Of course, it's only for one day.
Oh, yeah. It's just for one day?
Yeah. I'll be back the day after Christmas.
Sure, the day after Christmas. Hey, sure. Well, have a good time, old pal.
Thanks, Bird. So long, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Snuffy. Oh, boy, I'm going to miss that guy.
Oh, buy a Christmas tree from a monster who is blue. It will make you happier, and I'll be happy, too.
Oh. While they last.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
That was half of them. Not for the other half.
Wow! Has Maria Louise been shopping?
Are you kidding us?
We must have cleaned out Santa's workshop.
Yeah.
We whistle while we work, making toys for Santa's sleigh. When Christmas time is over, we get a holiday.
With jingle bells and pine tree smells and peace on earth to men. So wave the turkey leg and hurrah, hurrah for mince and pumpkin pie. And Santa Claus up in the sky. It's Christmas again.
That's one Christmas tree and one Christmas.
Home at last.
So, Elmo went home and hung his stockings by the chimney.
With care.
Oh, I got a chimney at home.
Bells have radiators.
Well, anyway, Elmo put out the plate of cookies for Santa.
How do you know that? I told you I'm your guardian angel. I know everything about you.
Well, you look about like the kind of an angel I'd get.
Ooh, Elmo's going to sit right here and wait for Santa Claus to come down the chimney and eat the cookies. Elmo will stay up all night. Elmo will not fall asleep this year. Mm-mm. Not Elmo. Somebody's yelling. But who? Santa?
Yes, get me out of here.
Oh, it's Santa Claus, stuck in the chimney. Oh, don't worry, Santa. Emma will pull you out. Let's see. Can you just go to the left a little bit?
The foot!
Yeah,
it's me. I got millions of toys to deliver, and I get stuck in the chimney.
Uh-oh.
stuff.
You know how long I've been going down chimneys?
No.
Since before you were born. Oh. And I never get stuck. Never.
Oh.
The sack. Too big. Lightning!
Hi!
Oh, Elmo's got a reindeer for Christmas! Yay!
No, son. Huh? He's one of mine. Oh. A reindeer in training and a stowaway. What's the story, Lightning?
Gee whiz, sir. I just wanted to ride in your sleigh to see how it feels. I know I'm gonna pull it someday. And if a reindeer gets hurt tonight, I could fill in. I'm fast. I'm strong.
You're young and you're grounded.
Aw, gee.
Sonny boy, I could have been stuck in this chimney all night. Then what would have happened? There would have been no Christmas because of you. As for you, Elmo,
uh-oh,
you are a furry little hero. When you pulled me out of that chimney, son, you saved Christmas for kids all over the world. So I am giving you a very special Christmas present.
Oh, goody, goody, what is it? What is it, Santa?
This pink bear or this magical snow globe?
Oh, Elmo likes the bear.
Of course, with the globe, you get three wishes.
Get out of here! Really?
Well, I'd go for the globe.
Okay. Wow. Well, how does Elmo make a wish?
Just shake it and say Blitzen.
Okay, here it goes. Wish, 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 Blitzen! It works! It works!
You wish for a glass of water?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Because Elmo was thirsty.
But you could have had anything.
A diet soda?
A castle. A kingdom.
Yeah.
A fire engine. Really? A real one.
Ah.
Huh? You got two more wishes, son. Don't waste them.
Okay, Santa.
As for you, Lightning, you are on my naughty list.
Oh.
Up the chimney. And sit in the back of the sleigh, and I don't want to peep out of you till we get home.
Oh, gee.
And fasten your seatbelt. I gotta go. I got chimneys to go down and toys to deliver.
Yeah. Oh, Elmo's mommy says if you eat too many cookies, you could get fat.
Elmo's mommy is right. Thanks, kid.
Thanks for the snow globe, Santa. And Merry Christmas!
And that's how Elmo saved Christmas.
The end.
No. The beginning.
Huh?
Remember, Elmo still had two wishes left.
Oh, yeah.
So that morning, Christmas morning, Elmo went outside to celebrate and to try to think of a great second wish.
Oh, I'd wish for like a whole swimming pool full of porridge.
And I'd wish for more bracelets.
I'd wish for a pogo stick with chrome handles and world peace.
Hi, look what I got.
Cool. Hey, look what I got.
Oh, Gordon, 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 guess what?
What?
Elmo saw Santa Claus.
Oh, of course you did.
Yeah.
From Susan, Miles, and me to you.
Oh, thank you.
Merry Christmas, Elmo.
Thank you, Gordon. Merry Christmas to you, too.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Carlo. Guess what?
What?
Elmo saw Santa Claus.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Nice, Elmo.
And he gave Elmo this.
Really?
Yeah. Guess what?
What?
It's magic.
Oh, yeah. I'll bet it is, Elmo.
Yeah.
Hey,
what?
I wanted to give you this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Aww.
Merry Christmas, Elmo.
Merry Christmas, Carlo.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, hi, Rosita.
Oh, hi, Elmo. I've got a Christmas present for you.
Really?
Yeah.
What is it?
This.
Feliz Navidad, Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, Elmo loves Christmas. Yeah, everyone stays home and sings and gets toys and eats Christmas cookies with their families. Yeah. Elmo wish it was Christmas every day. That's Elmo's second wish. Yeah.
Where's Elmo's wish? Everything looks the same. Where's Christmas every day?
Things were quiet at Santa's workshop. The elves had finished making Christmas toys and were planning their vacation. When suddenly...
Hey, what's going on?
The Christmasometer is bleeping!
The toy machine is going again!
What exactly does this mean?
It's Christmas again?
But we just had Christmas.
Well, we got it again. Workstations, everyone. Let's move them out.
Wait, what about my vacation?
Forget about it.
No way. No. Santa. Santa.
What's going on?
Oh, Santa, Santa, it's Christmas again.
It can't be.
It is. Did you give someone tree wishes again?
That little red monster on Sesame Street. Elmo, I gotta go talk to him. Give me a sleigh and hitch up a reindeer.
But they're all sleeping. Last night was tough.
Yeah.
It's an emergency. Who else we got?
Me.
Lightning?
Yeah, he's small, but he's fast.
He's a kid.
Yeah, but he's all we got.
Oh, please, Santa, please, Santa, please, Santa, 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 please.
Okay.
All right.
Hitch him up.
All right,
okay.
Come on.
All right.
Mary, I know what I'm going to do tomorrow and the next day and next year and the year after that. I'm shaking the dust of this crummy little town off my feet and I'm going to see the world.
We interrupt this program for a special news.
I wonder what this is about.
We take you now to Kermit the Frog for a fast-breaking news story.
It's beginning to look a lot like... What? Like I'm on camera? Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, where everyone's suddenly buying more Christmas presents. Now, as you know, last night was Christmas Eve when kids hung up their stockings. I hung up mine. And this morning they opened their presents. But here's the amazing news, folks. Tomorrow, it will be Christmas again.
What?
Christmas again?
Christmas again?
So get ready for more Christmas, kids, because these folks are buying Christmas presents and shopping like crazy.
Hey, Frog! My kid wants a microphone. I'll give you 50 bucks for yours.
Certainly not. This news frog's mic is not for sale.
How about 100?
You want that wrapped?
Nope.
We now return you to It's a Wonderful Life, already in progress.
Testing, my hand.
This is a very interesting situation.
Elmo got his wish. It's going to be Christmas again. Yay!
Christmas again? That makes one, two Christmases.
Christmas again? I've got some shopping to do.
Everyone.
Oh, it's Santa Claus.
Shh. Elmo, what have you done?
Elmo wished to have Christmas every day. Yay!
You can't have Christmas every day.
Yes, you can.
No.
Yes, it's easy. You have Christmas today, and you have Christmas tomorrow, and then the day after that,
Elmo.
And the day after that, Christmas,
Elmo.
Christmas, Christmas, every day. And nobody has to work or go to school.
Elmo!
What, Santa?
If people don't work, who'll make things we need? And if kids don't go to school, how'll they learn the alphabet? Christmas every day is a bad idea, Elmo. Forget about it.
But why?
Because it's better to wait for Christmas and have it once a year and have a life in between. Christmas is fun, but Christmas every day is too much. Every day can't be Christmas. That wouldn't be such a treat. You can get tired of chocolate candy when that's all you eat. Every day can't be your birthday. That wouldn't be such fun. Too many birthdays aren't half as nice as one that you wait for, wait for joy and recall that if every day was Christmas, there wouldn't be Christmas at all.
But Santa Claus, Elmo wants Christmas every day. Santa gave Elmo 3 wishes. They're Elmo's wishes. And Elmo wished for Christmas every day.
I thought this might happen. I want you to see for yourself exactly what you wished for. So I brought you your own special sleigh and a reindeer you know to pull it. Come on over here.
What? Lightning!
Check it out, Elmo!
You're going for a sleigh ride.
A sleigh ride! Yay!
Where did Santa Claus want him to go?
To the future.
What's the future?
The future is tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow, and the day after that.
And the day after that?
That's right. You see, lightning could take him there because he could fly very fast. Faster than time.
Whoa!
Now, Lightning?
Yes, sir.
I want you to fly past the morning sunrise into the days after tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
So Elmo can see what Christmas will be like next springtime, oh, when it's warm. Mm. And next summer, when it's hot.
Uh-huh.
And next winter, at Christmas time. So Elmo can really see if he really likes Christmas every day. Now, Lightning, do this well, and maybe someday you can help pull Santa's sleigh.
Sir, yes, sir! I'll do it! I'll do it!
Now, you got your snow globe in your backpack?
Yes, Santa.
I'd go with you, but thanks to you, I'm going down chimneys again. Now get going.
Giddy up, Lightning!
Here we go!
Christmas every day. Why didn't I give him the pink bear?
And so, Lightning carried Elmo out of snowy winter. Elmo looked down and saw the world getting greener and greener until a puff of warm wind suddenly told Elmo it was springtime.
We're coming in on Sesame Street.
Slow down!
I thought I was. Where should we land?
The pot, the pot!
Hold on!
Wait, that was some landing, Lightning.
Well, thank you very much, Elmo. Oh, hey, look! Elmo, we made it!
Wow, there's no snow! It's Christmas and springtime!
Or Miami.
Wow. Oh, Elmo's never seen Christmas with so many flowers. Everyone must be very happy. Hmm. Come on, Lightning.
Okay.
Merry Christmas! Today makes 124 Christmases. I have counted one after the other. And you think you're having fun? It's Christmas again! And it's springtime!
Cherry blossoms in the trees, it's Christmas again. Tell ladybugs and bumblebees, it's Christmas again. The birds of sprinkle caroling in every glade and glen. The snow has melted clean away, there's only grass for Santa's sleigh. And though it's very warm for May, it's Christmas again.
Closed for Christmas.
Hmm. Whoa, look at that. Oh, there's Maria Louise. Hi, Maria Louise.
Hi.
Hi, Elmo.
And who's this?
Oh, this is Elmo's friend, Lightning.
Hello, Maria Louise.
Hi.
Hi.
How come Maria Louise aren't fixing the toasters?
Oh, we're too busy celebrating Christmas.
Yeah, wrapping presents, unwrapping presents.
Cooking turkeys.
Eating turkeys. It's a full-time job. Who has time to work?
King.
Hey, get your Christmas trees, one of the last Christmas trees. Get your cannon bombs here, we deliver. Get your Christmas... Oh.
Is that the best tree you've got?
Well, it is not only the best, sir, but the only tree I have. It has been Christmas for 124 days.
Tell me about it.
The forests are cleaned out, but I have left this little beauty for you, sir.
It has no needles. That's a used Christmas tree.
No, not used, sir. Previously owned. One owner, may I add. Little old lady.
Well, if it's all you've got, forget about it.
Wait, sir. Oh, no, what I meant is, this is all I have in this size. Nobody buys the big ones, but I do have something bigger over here. But you would not be interested.
Oh, yes, I would. If that's all there is, I'll take it. You deliver, right?
Well, if I'm in the area sometime.
You do want to sell it.
Well, I'd like the cash flow.
Well?
$3.
I'll take it. Follow me home.
Should have said $4. Okay, coming, sir. Our Christmas every day has got to stop.
Your best friend, Big Bird. Well, Radar, I'm writing another letter to my best friend, Mr. Snuffleupagus. He's in Cincinnati, spending Christmas Day with his granny. He's been there 124 days now, and every day I write him the same letter because it's how I feel. Dear Snuffy, I miss you, your best friend, Big Bird. Just one big problem. It's Christmas, and on Christmas Day, they don't pick up mail. Well, I guess he'll have to read them when he gets back. If he gets back. If he can learn to read. Oh, I hope it stops being Christmas soon, Radar.
I don't think he's having so much fun.
But did you see all the toys Big Bird had? He'll have fun. Don't worry.
Eggs for sale.
What's that?
Christmas eggs. Get your Christmas eggs right here. Christmas
Hi.
Eggs.
Hello. Who are you?
Well, I'm the Christmas bunny.
Well, no, you're not. You're the Easter bunny.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Then how come I got all these here Christmas eggs?
Those aren't Christmas eggs. Easter eggs!
Shh. Yeah. Wait.
Okay.
Those are Easter eggs, and I'm the Easter bunny. But it's usually my season, and it's still Christmas. I gotta move these here eggs. Oh. What do you say, little fella? How about a lovely Easter egg for a Christmas present? Oh, it makes a very unique gift.
Really?
Buy your friends an Easter egg for Christmas. Easter eggs are useful as can be. Take your Christmas money to your local bunny, and you can lay an egg beneath the Christmas tree. Easter eggs no longer just for Easter. Now that we got Christmas every day, it's the universal gift. So give a pal a lift and buy a Christmas Easter egg today.
So what do you do with them?
What can you do with them, huh?
You hide it!
Yeah, and you can roll them on the White House lawn.
Yeah,
really? What else?
What else can you do? You could make a nose with it. You could smell a rose with it. You could touch your toes with it. You could even pose with it. You could bake a pie with it. You could make an eye with it. You could name it Fred. Hi, Fred. Or break it on your head. Or if you have the time and get the chance, you can give them tiny skirts and teach them how to dance. Give your friends an Easter egg for Christmas.
For Christmas.
We only got a few, so don't delay. Here's your chance, so grab it. See your local rabbit and buy a lovely Easter egg for Christmas today.
Springtime is fun!
Yeah!
Everything's going great!
Uh-huh!
Christmas every day is wonderful!
Sure is!
Oh, Lightning! Uh-huh! Now Elmo wants to see Christmas in summer!
Okie dokie, Elmo! Let's go!
Yeah!
And the sled flew from spring, when it was just warm, to summer, when it gets really hot.
Where are we going, Lightning?
How about the 4th of July?
Christmas in the 4th of July! Yay!
What's this supposed to be?
It's a cow.
Yes, a cow.
Cows don't have rabbit ears. Cows have horns.
What do you want from us? We've worked for months without a break.
We get tired. We make mistakes.
Put horns on these cows.
Well, forget about it. I quit.
There's no time. They need toys faster than we can make them.
Then let's call it something else.
How about moo bunnies?
Moo bunny.
Send out these moo bunnies immediately.
Yeah.
Now, how about our break?
You got 5 minutes.
What do you make of this, sir?
It's a cabbage.
Oh, 193. Happy 4th of July. I have counted 193 straight Christmases on Sesame Street.
Look out!
Hold on!
Whoa!
Well, that landing wasn't so bad.
Well, it wasn't good.
Well, look!
Whoa! It's Christmas in summertime!
Yeah!
Independence Day, it's Christmas again. Let the marching music play, it's Christmas again. So ring the bells and sing the wells to tell the men and men. The stars and stripes are waving high, the fireworks are in the sky, and on this 4th day of July, it's Christmas again.
Boy, Elmo likes Christmas on the 4th of July. Christmas every day is fun!
Oh, but look at all those toasters.
Wow. Something tells Elmo that Maria and Luis still aren't working. Hi! Maria, Gabby, and Luis still celebrating Christmas, huh?
Yeah, same old, same old.
We've been eating turkey and watching It's a Wonderful Life for 6 months. Not working in the shop because it's Christmas.
The work is really piling up.
Yeah, because it's always Christmas.
You know, I remember before it was always Christmas. We'd open up the shop in the morning, and we'd wave hi to everybody going by.
Yeah, and they'd bring us stuff to fix, and we'd fix it. We worked.
But Maria, Christmas is fun.
I'm sick of having fun, Elmo. I want to fix toasters. I'm gonna fix one right now.
That's a waffle iron.
I know that.
Lightning, maybe Christmas every day doesn't make people as happy as Elmo thought.
You said it. I didn't.
This is a toaster. You'll never catch up.
Oh, I was afraid of that. You're all out of Christmas trees.
No, sir, it is true. I mean, there is a worldwide Christmas tree shortage. I mean, we have used up all the Christmas trees, but I do still have a highly attractive tree for sale.
Where is it? I don't see it.
How's that?
Huh?
Aha!
That?
Huh?
Well, that's not a Christmas tree.
Oh,
that's a coat rack.
To the jaded eye, yes, but watch. Aha! Voila! A Christmas tree!
But...
You see, if you squint and turn your head, kind of cock your head like that, it almost looks like a hemlock, sir. Oh, and also, You have a special feature here. You can use it to hang your little coat like mine.
Oh, I wish it would stop being Christmas every day.
You can say that again.
Okay. I wish it would stop being Christmas every day.
I thought you might say that again.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, I see what I mean? There's never anything else on TV.
Well, you want to go for a sleigh ride?
Nah, I'll take a snow check some other time, maybe. You know, I've written enough letters to Snuffy. Now I'm going to call him at his granny's house.
Big Bird really misses Snuffy, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Well, at least you have all these toys.
Yeah.
Well, that's not the same. Oh. So, if you'll excuse me, guys.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, Big Bird. Come on, Lightning.
Okay.
Gee, it will be nice hearing Snuffy's voice again.
Hello. We're not here right now. Please leave a message after the beep.
Oh, rats, it's an answering machine. Hi, Snuffy, it's me, your old pal, Big Bird. I sure wish I could talk to you in person, but I guess I'll have to leave you a little message. I sure do miss you, Snuffy. I wish Christmas would end. See, I've gotten lots of presents, but not the one I want most.
I don't want anything that you pull on a string. All I want for Christmas is you. Some jacks and a ball wouldn't please me at all. All I want for Christmas is you. I don't need some crayons or an automobile. Just a shaggy person who can feel what I feel. A necktie is neat and shoes are a treat, but they can't make me smile when I'm blue. Don't get me a picture book to color and trace. Don't buy me a rocket ship that goes into space. All I need's a buddy with a smile on his face. All I want for Christmas is you.
You can't see it, Snuffy, but I'm doing a little dance. I'm happy I'm talking to you. And I've never danced on the telephone before. Now I'm dancing in a little circle. Now I'm doing a little soft shoe.
A necktie is neat, and shoes are a treat, but they can't make me smile when I'm blue. I don't need a hula hoop, a top, or a ball. Don't get me a cuckoo clock to hang on the wall. All I want is Snuffy, who's my best friend of all. All I want for Christmas is you. All I want for Christmas is you.
Months and you're still in Cincinnati. Well, bye now, Snuffy. I wish it would stop being Christmas so I could see Snuffy again.
Aww.
Gee, Elmo. Maybe Christmas every day wasn't such a great idea. People seem to be getting sick of it.
Hey, speak for yourself there, Bambi face.
Oscar!
I love it. An ugly pile of toasters by the fix-it shop, trash full of wrapping paper and worn-out Christmas trees, and nothing on television but It's a Wonderful Life. Yeah, it's a bah humbug Christmas every day.
Oh, yeah, Oscar? Well, just you wait until it's a real Christmas again, with snow. Everyone will be happy. You'll see.
I sure hope not.
Oh, yeah? Come on, Lightning. Take Elmo to the day when it's really Christmas.
Okay.
And so, Lightning took Elmo ahead in time to December 25th, the day that we call Christmas. Elmo hoped people would be in more of a Christmas spirit on that day.
Oh, I'm getting better. But look at Sesame Street.
No.
That's you!
Well, there's snow on the ground. It sure looks like the real Christmas.
But it doesn't feel like it. Well, where's the decorations? Where's the lights? Merry Christmas, Cat!
Likewise, ditto.
Well, this is the real Christmas day, isn't it?
Ah, yes. December 25th, once the official Christmas day. This year, just Christmas number 365, and I am tired of counting them.
But you love to count, Count.
My friend, the Count is Christmased out, and so is Sesame Street. Come, I show you.
Hang a star upon the tree, it's Christmas again. Candy canes for you and me, it's Christmas again. With jingle bells and pine trees.
Hold it. I'm sorry. We sang so much we lost our voices.
Yeah. Bye, Bob. No lights, no decorations, no singing. Elmo thought this Christmas would be special.
My little red chum, when it's Christmas every day, Christmas is no longer special. Too bad. I loved counting Christmas cards.
Christmas trees for sale, only 25 cents. Christmas trees for sale, only 25 cents.
Christmas trees for sale, only 25 cents?
You heard me, sir.
Oh, where are they?
Where what?
Where are the Christmas trees?
What Christmas trees?
The one you're selling for only 25 cents.
I am not selling Christmas trees for only 25 cents. Do you not know that they are an endangered species? Which is to say, they are all gone, kaput. We used them up. Bye-bye Christmas trees. Adios Christmas trees.
But you said Christmas trees for sale only 25 cents.
Of course I did.
Then where are the trees?
Oh, sir, you have misunderstood me. Quel malentendu. I am out of trees, so I am selling this beautiful sign, Christmas trees for sale, for just 25 cents.
The sign?
I got to sell something I was born to sell. Okay, fine. 20 cents, and I'll throw in some goodwill. 15 cents. Tough customer.
Watch him, Bert.
Bert, Ernie, what's the matter with you two guys? You were here on my wedding night. You both of you stood out there on the porch and sung to us. Don't you remember?
Oh, Snuffy's been spending Christmas Day at Granny's for a whole year. Every night I hope that Christmas will end and he'll come back. But every morning I wake up and it's still Christmas.
I know how you feel, Big Bird.
I'm beginning to believe I'll never see him again. Never.
What's wrong with Big Bird?
Nothing. I'm just never going to see my best friend again.
What's that? What's Luis doing?
He's closing up the fix-it shop. For good.
No. But you aren't going to close the fix-it shop. Elmo didn't want that.
Well, we can't work on Christmas, and since it's Christmas every day, we can't work at all.
But what will you do?
That's a very good question.
Well, that's that. Goodbye, fix-it shop.
Oh. Come up to our place for a cup of birdseed, Big Bird, and we'll talk some more.
Yeah, come on, Bird.
Elmo thought Christmas every day would make people happy, Lightning. But it's making them sad. The fix-it shop is closed. Big Bird is crying. Nobody is celebrating. And the Count says Christmas isn't special anymore because it's every day. Maybe Santa's right. Every day can't be Christmas. That wouldn't be such a treat. You can get tired of chocolate candy when that's all you eat. Every day can't be your birthday. That wouldn't be much fun. Too many birthdays aren't half as nice as one that you wait for, wait for joy and recall that if every day was Christmas, there wouldn't be Christmas.
Seems to me I heard that song before.
Santa!
What are you doing here?
Yeah!
I'm telling all my reindeer in person. Lightning, I've decided to retire.
You mean you're not going to deliver Christmas presents anymore?
That's right. I'm getting out of the business and moving to Florida.
But there'll be no Santa Claus, Santa!
Yeah!
Elmo, I can't carry heavy bags of toys every night. I'm a senior citizen. Besides, nobody seems to care about Christmas anymore.
Yo, Santa, come on, man. We're missing the peak tanning hours.
I'm coming. I gotta go. The elves are waiting for me.
Wait, wait, Santa. What should Elmo do about Christmas every day?
Yeah.
I wish I could help you, but I don't have a wish. If somebody had a wish, they could make Christmas the way it used to be. Hold the sleigh.
Oh, a wish. Who has a wish?
You do. The snow globe, remember? You have one more wish.
Oh, yeah, the snow globe. It's in Elmo's backpack.
Oh, get it quick, Elmo.
Elmo almost forgot. Okay, everybody. Hey, Elmo has a wish. Hey. Hey, everybody. Come on. Elmo has great news. Santa gave Elmo this magic snow globe. Elmo used it to wish for Christmas every day.
What?
Oh, that was you! But Elmo has one wish left. Elmo was going to wish for rollerblades, but now Elmo will wish that Christmas will be just like it used to be. One day a year.
No, go for the rollerblades.
Quiet, Oscar. Elmo, wish for Christmas once a year, please.
Yes, please. That's two pleases.
Please.
Three pleases.
Please, Elmo, so I can see Snuffy again.
Yeah, Elmo, yes, please.
Five, six, please. Seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay. Here Elmo goes. Elmo wishes that everything on Sesame Street was the way it used to be, when Christmas was only once a year.
It's Christmas forever.
Oh, goodbye, Snuffy. Oh.
Elmo's sorry. Oh, this is terrible. But what do we do now, Lightning?
Well, I don't know. All I know how to do is pull a sleigh.
That's it.
What's it?
Well, maybe we can go back in the sleigh.
Back to where?
Well, back to when Elmo pulled Santa out of the chimney before Elmo wished for Christmas every day.
Yeah. If I can fly us here, I can fly us back. Let's do it, Elmo.
Yeah. And this time, Elmo will choose the pink bear.
And so Lightning took Elmo back through fall and summer and spring to the Christmas Eve when it all started, when Elmo pulled Santa out of the chimney.
It's him! Santa Claus!
Yeah, it's me. Got me as a toy to deliver, and I get stuck in the chimney.
Oh.
You know how long I've been going down chimneys?
Uh-uh.
Since before you were born, and I never get stuck. Never. This sack.
Huh?
It's too big. What's this? Lightning!
It worked! We're back to where we started!
Yeah!
And it was your idea, Elmo! You saved Christmas!
That's right, Elmo! You saved Christmas. When you pulled me out of that chimney, son, you saved Christmas for kids all over the world. So I'm going to give you a very special Christmas present. This pink bear, or this magical snow globe.
Elmo will try the pink bear.
Or better yet, this Moo Bunny.
Ooh, Elmo wants the Moo Bunny. Oh, thank you, Santa.
You're welcome. As for you, Lightning.
Uh-oh.
I have a feeling you got the right stuff.
Really, sir?
I want you to sit up front with me, and I'll teach you how to be one of Santa's reindeer.
Oh, oh boy. Oh, thank you, sir.
And maybe next year, you'll be pulling the sleigh. Now get up that chimney.
All right, sir. Thanks, Elmo. Bye-bye.
Oh, goodbye, Lightning. Thanks for the ride. Come back and see Elmo.
I will, every year.
Fasten your seatbelt. I gotta go.
Yeah.
I got chimneys to go down and toys to deliver. Goodbye, Elmo.
Goodbye, Santa.
You know, this job is not half bad. I think I almost retired.
Bye-bye, Santa!
Goodbye, Elmo! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
And that's how Elmo saved Christmas and learned something, too. He learned you cannot have Christmas every day.
Oh, I'll say.
But now, you know you can keep the spirit of Christmas alive all year long. Here, in your heart.
Yeah, if you think about it and feel it.
I think I feel it.
Yeah, me too.
I feel it. You too? Yeah. And you too?
Yeah.
And you too?
Keep Christmas with you all through the year.
When Christmas is over, you can keep it near.
Think of this Christmas day.
Snuffy?
Bird!
Oh, Snuffy!
Merry Christmas, Bird!
Oh, Snuffy, old pal, what are you doing here? I thought you were going to spend Christmas with your grandma in Cincinnati.
I was, Bird, but guess what? She came here instead.
Oh, well, I'm so glad. I'd hate for us to be apart even for one day.
Oh, me too, Bird. Oh, Merry Christmas, Bird.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Snuffy. Come on.
Christmas Eve, the spirit of giving, peace and joy to you.
The goodness of loving, the gladness of living, these are Christmas too.
So keep Christmas with you all through the year. When Christmas is over, say some Christmas cheer. These precious moments, hold them very dear.
And keep Christmas with you all through the year.
Yes, keep Christmas with you.
That's right. That's right. Attaboy, Clarence.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Once upon a time, Mother Goose tried to teach her son the art of rhyming. But Simon can't master the subject. What's a mother to do? Find out in the special Sesame Street presentation of William Wegman's Mother Goose, a wry and whimsical retelling of 24 classic nursery rhymes, starring William Wegman's canine companions.
I'm glad you liked it, Simon. It's got good rhythm.
You're in for a spooky treat when Elmo says boo. Join Elmo as he visits the Count at his eerie castle. Together they share some of the scariest and funniest stories, jokes, and songs. It's an uproarious good time. And on Board, Book, and Tape, there's more hilarious haunted fun with everyone's favorite little red monster in Who's Afraid of Elmo?
Spooky around here, isn't it?
You can count on Ernie to make learning numbers a musical delight. He's dropping by the Furry Arms Hotel to give Humphrey, Ingrid, and Benny the Bunny a song-filled lesson in 1, 2, 3, Count With Me. It all adds up to a ringing good time. And on CD and audio cassette, you'll have a great time singing along with all your Sesame Street pals on kids' favorite songs, a musical treasury of best-loved classics. Hey there, it's time to get up and dance. Move to the beat with Big Bird and his friends as they do the dog, do the jelly, and even do the airplane. You'll have a great time. And the party continues on CD and cassette with Sesame Street's hot, hot, hot dance songs featuring dance-happy Muppet versions of the Macarena and Hot, Hot, Hot.
We're ready to dance! Yeah.
It's time to get silly with Sing Yourself Sillier at the Movies, new on video. Movie reviewers Oscar the Grouch and Telly Monster give the thumbs up and down to 8 silly Sesame Street songs.
This is a movie that is definitely Oscar-worthy.
And there's more musical mayhem on video cassette with Sing Yourself Silly. Then jump up and shout with the Count, Bert, Ernie, and Oscar the Grouch to the wacky sing-along fun of silly songs on CD and audio cassette.
Now that was silly!
Growing up can be a little easier with Sesame Street's Kids Guide to Life series with 2 all-new stories.
Is it a story about the circus?
No, it's about a whole lot more. Elmo and guest star Dennis Quaid help Telly learn all about telling the truth in this new, totally original video. And on Book and Tape, The Emperor's New Fur teaches that telling the truth is the noble thing to do. Collect the other titles in the series, Learning to Share on video cassette and Big Bird's Band Plays Together on Book and Tape. What do you do during quiet time? That's the question Big Bird asks in this brand new video. Oscar, Rosita, and special guest star Daphne Rubin Vega from the hit Broadway show Rent help Big Bird discover the many ways to make quiet time fun time, too.
Wasn't that fun, Big Bird?
Plus, on Board, Book, and Tape, Ernie shows how to get ready for sweet dreams with helpful advice and classic Sesame Street lullabies in Sleepy Time. And on CD and audio cassette, Elmo, Grover, and other Sesame Street friends sing warm and cuddly Dreamy Time songs. What makes exercising really fun? Elmo Size, made exclusively for home video, featuring special guests Cyndi Lauper and the Sesame Street Kids, all hopping, stretching, jumping, and laughing their way through a feel-good musical workout no kid can resist. What's your favorite Sesame Street song? You'll find it on Sesame Street Platinum All-Time Favorites. It's a fun-filled who's who of Sesame Street superstars singing 20 best-loved hits. Only from Sony Wonder. Wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.